That there. That there. That there. Okay. Find water to put in the bucket. Gotcha. Why is that lit up over there? Why is this lit up? Is this whole thing lit up because there's a torch in there? All right, here's water. Interesting. Now go find a pool of lava. I know exactly where lava is at. Come on, lava. Huh? So this takes a while. Only source lava. Oh, I know where I can find more. Oh no, I blocked it all off, didn't I? I only have 2 obsidian blocks. I thought I had 3. Oh, down there. Did I block off all of this lava down here? Come on. Go. We need water. Be stupid. Come on. I'll leave that open. There ain't nothing in there. Wait a minute. I don't need to get on here. I need to go to water. I don't know why I went in there. Jeez. Come on. Let's go. Oh, there's lava that way too, and redstone that way. I'll go to that lava if I have to, I guess. Really? No, not that. Have I played No Man's Sky? I've never heard of that. What do you mean, why did I do it there? That's where the lava was. Go near the sound. It's lava. Think only water. Well, where's that? Water. Wait a minute. Oh, look at that redstone. Nice. Oh, look at that. Oh. All right, now where am I supposed to put this Oh, I guess it doesn't matter because I have like unlimited water here. Oh, wait a minute. Isn't this obsidian right here? There's already obsidian here. Okay, so I don't have to make my own. But I can't collect it because of the lava beneath of it. What am I supposed to do with this? I can't do anything with this. Can I can I pick up lava with my bucket? Make my own? What do you mean make my own? I'm trying to make my own. I can pick up lava with my bucket? So I can do this, right? This is what I'm thinking, right? Fill this thing up with water. Then like... Oh, okay. Then I can just... Okay. Gotcha. This is the stuff right here. Oops. Hey, just give me water. What are you? How come I can't pick up this water? Trying to place torches. I don't want to place torches. I can't pick up flowing water. What do I have to do? If I do this, wait a minute, I might be onto something here. See, there was lava there now. I should be able to do this. That's another block. See? Okay, see? So I keep doing it this way. Oh, I have 10 obsidian. So I don't need any more obsidian. Okay, I'm good. Might as well go ahead and get this while I'm here. Come on, give that to me. Wait a minute, I think I'm having a flashback. Let me try something. Oh, I can burn down the trees. Oh, I can burn down. Oh, I can burn everything. Nice. Oh, look at that. Peaceful fire. I can light animals on fire and then they'll drop cooked meat. That's funny. I'm gonna start burning so many trees. Only you can prevent wildfires. No, only I can cause wildfires. Let's just take a little visit over here. There we go. That's what we'd like to see. Yeah. All right, now whenever I build this portal, is there like a special place I have to put it? How do I do it? Okay, so now I just have to do this out of obsidian. So we'll just do it right next to it. One there. And we'll put there. That. Three. Now what? Light it with a flint. Whoa. Why is it making all that noise? Now what do I do? Now I'm supposed to jump into that. Okay, I'm gonna drop off all my stuff. I'm going in naked. I'm not gonna lose anything to that crazy looking thing. Here we go. Really? What was that supposed to do? Stand in it? Oh, I see. What am I supposed to do in here? Build a shelter. Like, just... What's this? It's a gold nugget. What's this mushroom over here for? What's this stuff? Netherrack. Okay. Mine the gold. Okay, gotcha. That stuff. What's this? Nether quartz. I don't understand. What's that? Brown mushroom. Oh, wow. What's all this? What is that? Glowstone dust. Nice. I don't know what it is, but I want it. Okay, let's not get ahead of ourselves here, alright? I need to get a door, right? So that way. That way I can build a house. What do I need a house for down here? Why do I need a house down here? I don't understand. Let's get out of here. We gotta at least get a door, I guess. Okay. Now, somebody said if I... I gotta get my flint and steel. Saw somebody say if I light this, it'll stay lit forever. Really? That's what happens? So that right there will stay lit forever. Okay. So I'm going to do this then. Soul sand will burn forever. Oh, I gotta get another flint and steel. I was lighting everything on fire. Turning the overworld into the nether. Yes, the Rust server does wipe Thursday. Turn off peaceful. I will turn off peaceful, but just not right now. I still have quite a bit of stuff to learn and figure out. And I'm trying not to, thought. Let's see here. Oh, that's cool. I know I can do that. There we go. Now I have like a really nice nice way to see my house from a long, long way away. Build a wall of fire to keep mobs away. That's a really good idea, actually. Really, really good idea.